Hello everyone, today I will show you how to wrap text around a table in Microsoft Word. First, open your Word file. Now simply select this table and select design or layout option. Here you will find this table properties. Select and select here around. Also you can select here left alignment, right or center, also center. Now simply select OK. And see this text around this table. Now move this table. Yeah, this is. Yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comments.